The Intracoastal Park's RV camping area is set to reopen tomorrow. It opens to the public at 7 a.m. The camping area has been closed for hurricane repairs. The boat launch and playground are now also open to the public, but the rentable pavilion is still closed for repairs. It's located at 7955 Intracoastal Park Road and managed by the Calcasieu Parish Police Jury.